Pull down is the movement made by dropping your weight down into low stance. Begin from a standing position, then drop down into low stance, extending the other leg out straight ahead of you. From low stance, raise your body again and shuffle forward before doing the move again. Since this movement keeps the same foot, it will need to be practiced on both sides. Thank you for watching this installment of the St. Helens Kung Fu Club 2017 video curriculum. I hope you learned something. Each video is short, detailing one move or concept. If you would like to know how this move connects with the rest of what we learn, look in the description below to find links to other videos in the curriculum that relate to this. As always, remember to act with love for all and improve the world wherever you go.